Hi, today we're going to take a look at the Dual by Beeman. It is a double barrel, break barrel rifle. It has a walnut stock, I believe, or some type of hardwood. The finish is fairly nice on it. It has a rubber butt pad. The safety on this is a lot like a leverage. It has a little safety right there. You can get these when they came out in a double 177, which would probably be, if you're going to shoot both barrels, would have been the best option for getting good groups. This is a 177 bottom and a 22 top. The inner barrels are steel. This is probably some type of aluminum. If you put a magnet on this, it won't stick, but it will stick on the barrel. It's an unusual rifle to shoot. It shoots a lot better in this configuration if you shoot it one at a time. I changed the valve in this so you can do that. I'm going to show you the breech here. It has the two different calibers. I put the red dot on it when I'm shooting it sighted for the 22 barrel. So it's pretty dead on with the 22 barrel, and then if I shoot the 177, I just raise it just a tiny bit above where it should be, and it's pretty accurate with the 177 also. This rifle is not as bad as what all the reviewers said. It's fun, and it's unusual, and I like fun and unusual. So I just went and I shot from 10 meters just to see the groups. There's the group with the 22 barrel, and there's the 177. And I think on these two right here, I think that I probably moved. But you see, they're pretty good. It's a pretty good group. I think it's good enough for killing some cans today. So we're going to back up now to about 30 yards. And shoot some and shoot this thing. I wanted to show you this too. The 22 went through.
Loosening a little bit. .177.
I'm hitting stuff with the 22, and I'm barely missing it with the 177. So anyway, that's the Dual by Beeman, double barrel, brake barrel, 22 caliber, 177. It's actually a pretty good little gun, and it's a lot of fun to shoot. Thank you for watching my video.